active intelligence, negative energy. Each of these three is also triple in manifestation, making therefore a the nine potencies or emanations. B. C. The nine Sephiroth. The nine causes of initiation. These, with the totality of manifestation of the whole, produce the 10-10 of perfect manifestation for the perfect man. These three aspects of the whole are present in every form. A. B. C. The solar system is triple, manifesting through the three above mentioned. A human being is equal to triple, manifesting as spirit, soul and body, or monad, ego and personality. The atom of the scientist is also triple, being composed of a positive nucleus, the negative electron, and the totality of the outer mani. INTROBECTORYPOSTULATES5. Gustation, the result of the relation of the other two. A, B, C. The three aspects of every form are interrelated and susceptible of intercourse because energy is in motion and circulates. All forms in the solar system form part of the whole and are not isolated units. Love is the basis of brotherhood, of the communion of saints, and of astrology. These three aspects of God, the solar logos, and the central energy or force, the terms are occultly synonymous, demonstrate through seven centers of force, three major centers and four minor. These seven centers of logo and force are themselves so constituted that they form corporate entities. They are known as A. The seven planetary logos. B. C. D. The seven spirits before the throne. The seven rays. The seven heavenly men. The seven logoi embody seven types of differentiated force, and in this tree are known under the name the lords of the rays. The names of the rays are Ray I, Ray of power. Ray 2, Ray of love, wisdom. Ray 3, Ray of active intelligence. These are the major rays. Ray IV, Ray of harmony, unity and art. Ray D, Ray of concrete knowledge or science. Ray V, Ray of devotion or of abstract idealism. Ray 7, Ray of ceremonial magic or S. 2. LST aspect. Second aspect. Third aspect. There is a basic law called the law of periodicity. 1. This law governs all manifestation, whether it is the manifestation of a solar locus or not. 2. 6. ATREATINCONCIFIRE medium of the solar system, or the manifestation of a human being through the medium of a form. This law controls likewise in all the kingdoms of nature. Law of economy. There are certain other laws in the system which are linked to this one. Some of them are as follows. A. The law governing matter, the third aspect. B. C. 3. The law of attraction. The law of synthesis. Law governing soul, the second aspect. The law governing spirit, or the first aspect. These three are cosmic laws. There are seven systemic laws.
Burning ground is immediately for fire. This time. Down and the lesser revolved, and this is the 7th time it revolution, and 7th time a great defeat, that more solid force was known. The heart of him was fire, the sacred throne went down, and this time.
Stone was set alone, and in a full revolution. work is done. The crystal red is easier. 7 times the work through in. 70 efforts made. 70 applications at a rod. Held by a lord of the lane. Three are the lesser touches.
Now becomes the time that was, and we on forget into space.